I can't even conceive of what the world would be like without creativity. Human beings create things. We create gardens, we create cities, we create our homes. I just don't think that it's even possible, honestly. But if I were to think about it sort of philosophically, what the world would be like without creativity, I think it would be bleak. I think that human beings start to feel oppressed, they feel suffocated, they tend to fight against that. And so what I'm saying is basically like human beings don't like to be held back from their creativity. And I think that people generally think of that as being a pretty awful way to live. So that's, I guess, what I think the world would be like.
To not embrace it is denying what makes us human beings. I mean, I think creativity gives a lot of people hope. It gives a lot of people a reason to continue to exist.
With, you know, all the colors we see and use and all the images, like furniture, every little thing, I don't know, the world would be bland, just a boring place.
You create a scenario where humans are doing at their most base level capable.
Everything is integrated because human beings are naturally expressive people.
Doing positive things, like creative things, to like also enlighten people and make them happy.
And if you step into his world with his mind, you will see it quickly change into a beautiful, exciting world of fantasy.
Society would fall into a place that was depressing.